How good is that?
Move your hand. Bye, kids. You didn't tell them you were going to sit on the roof, did you?
No. Who did you even ask about the towel?
Renee and Trelby in the seat, the Tarbo. That'll be a bit more exciting. With Trevi. Instead of having just the old people. Boring the shit out of us.
Hill climb!
Why did you
make it?
It might. I just
nah, I'd bottom out on those ruts that go over like that. It'd get stuck. If it's too long.
And the dog would fall over.
So I'd be like, where are we going? Turn around these and probably head on with someone.
That's the thing about a bike, if you're like on the left like we were, a car comes up, you can just go into the ditch.
The only problem with this track, there's nowhere to turn around.
Yeah.
That's probably why it says road closed at the end of it. Because there's nowhere to turn around. Maybe the old road did go straight across there.
Yeah. Looks like it.
That part. There's a bridge.
Probably just literally.
I think that's what it is. And this is just temporary. Because they got signs on this side, so you can obviously get it. Obviously have people coming from that way. Out the flat, I'm going to put it in four just in case if you want to get on the roof as well.
Okay. You want to get on the roof?
Does Max want to come on the roof? Maxi!
So what's, are you on yet or what? Maxi! Maxi Dougal! Thank you.
Hey?
Just get on the back for this one.
You should see if you can pull some of that shit down. What's going on, Max?
Fuck you, Rachel. I'm going on top or inside.
Wherever.
Thank you.
We can't go any further anyways.
I know.
The dog needs to whittle. Out his diddle. I wouldn't. I wouldn't. There's a stick coming straight at ya. Get that stick off the window.
Whoa!
Hold on, Maxie. Hold your fluffy folds.